Smile.
All the way from New Orleans. We thought we were coming here to honor his wife and not Mike, because just been Mike, I'm not sure we were coming. But we're glad to be here and glad to be a part of it. And we're honored.
Happy 80th birthday, Mike. We're so excited to be here and can't wait to celebrate tonight.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Green. This is Katie Doyle, and I haven't seen you in a long time, so I'm so excited to be here for such a wonderful occasion. And this is my really good friend, Mary Goodsey, who's a brilliant Broadway actress, and she's my date, because my husband, who sends his love and aloha and the happiest of birthday wishes, is a little too ill to be here, but he does send his best, and me, and my friend Mary. So thanks for having us, and happy birthday!
So happy to be here. Thank you so much, and happy birthday.
From the Bonavere family, there's P over here, and there's our son right there, Kikola. Handsome little boy.
Looking handsome.
Birthday, Michael Green. Love you.
Uncle Michael, I love you. And I appreciate everything that you do for our family, and I love you. God bless you on your 80th birthday. What? I love you.
Hey, Michael. How's it?
Hi.
How's it? David. Aloha. Do you guys want to make a shout out to Uncle Michael?
Michael. I didn't know you were my uncle, Michael.
Sorry. Mr. Green.
Okay.
Oh, that was your shout out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
And you owe me the
How's it? Been a long time, right?
No.
David,
yes,
want to say something to Michael?
Yes, thank you. Thank you for making each and every one of our lives a little better just knowing you. We love you. Take care.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Michael. I'm so happy to be here to celebrate you.
Love you, Michael. Happy birthday.
Aloha. Do you want to say something to Michael?
I love you very much, Uncle Michael. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Just wishing Michael a very happy birthday. Good to see everybody around again.
Thank you.
Hi, Michael.
Happy birthday, Michael.
Happy birthday. Hi, Mike. Good to see you. Happy birthday. You're going to release something in Michigan in January, right? Love you. Hey, Mike. Happy birthday. Great to be able to celebrate with you.
How's it? You want to say happy birthday to your grandpa?
Yeah.
Okay.
Happy birthday, grandpa.
You ready?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, grandpa. We love you. Thank you for all that you do. We appreciate you very much.
Right on. Did you say happy birthday?
Huh?
Are you saying happy birthday to
Mike? Yes.
Okay. Ready, set, go.
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday, Mike.
Thank you.
Yes. Ha'oli aloha now, Uncle Michael. So excited to be celebrating you tonight.
Yes.
He loves- I'm never short for work, but I got food in my mouth.
You caught him
later.
Chewing.
Yes.
Love you.
Love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Congratulations. I can't give you anything you don't already have. So I'll just say thank you so very much for your friendship and all the advice and guidance you've given me over the years.
It looks great.
Cut him on!
Wow! All right. Perfect.
All right.
Excellent.
I love it.
Okay.
Baby.
Thank you, man.
Happy birthday.
Okay.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday.
When she's driving up with the driver, we also said, okay.
Michael, you're far too young to celebrate this esteemed birthday, but Janie and I are thrilled to be here. Happy birthday.
I like table one.
Days.
All right.
Right side.
Waxer Tipton of One Love Ministries. I am blessed to be a family friend. I would almost call myself a family colleague of this house, and I've had many an opportunity to be with many parts of their journey in life and love affair together. And so I am going to be saying the blessing for this evening, and so I would like you all stand, if you could, please, in honor of our Lord and in honor of our guest of honor this evening. And if you would give our attention, please, to the Pule, a Pule Kapo. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much. We are grateful so much for the blessing that we have that has bonded all of us together here, and that is in the wonderful life of Michael Green, a man who has worn so many different hats, from being a son, a husband, a father, a community member, a servant to the city and to the community. I heard he was even a PE coach once. But most importantly, Lord, to us we can say he's friend. Genuinely friend, not just a friend, but friend, and all of that, what it means. And so we want to share a little bit of that love and aloha back to our dear friend Michael this evening. And so we have gathered to celebrate the gift of his life that you have given to us. We want you to know tonight, Lord, that we do not take this gift for granted. We are grateful. And so we've come to celebrate together his blessed birth, his blessed life, and the many more to come. Bless now our food, our fellowship, and our time together, and all that we do, and bring us home safely this evening. We humbly ask in Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
God bless you. You may be seated.
Thank you to Brett Shimabuku. Play music for us during cocktail hour. We appreciate you. We have Joe, we can bring you out of the bar. Our casino tables will be opening roughly around 7-ish. I will let you know once I have a new for that. And then we got an amazing group of guys coming up tonight to entertain you. I'm sure you want to get up and start moving. Fabulous, by the way, seeing her here. And Kehao Dermosa. They've been part-time in New York City. They're here on Oahu. And they created something beautiful that we're going to see later. Okay, later on. Okay, Ari. Okay, let's call up next granddaughter, Ari Jennings. Come on down. She's going to be representing Memphis. By the way, for those of you who are here for the surprise, Ari was going to raise her hand and that it was going to be a mic cue this side of the room. You guys did great, but you know, we did what we did and it was fabulous. It was a fabulous surprise, wasn't it? Okay. Here they come for Ari. Yeah, she's kind of nervous a little bit. She's okay.
I'm always here. Sorry.
All right. Hello, everyone. First of all, I'd like to thank MidPack. I'd like to thank all the hands that contributed to setting this day up today. And Crystal for emceeing today. My sister, my brother here. And Grandpa, just a few words from us. Oh, yeah, and thank you everyone for coming to my grandpa's second annual 40th birthday. Grandpa, we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for always being the most caring, loving, fun, and hardworking person we know. If these words come as a surprise to you, let us break it down like this. You're caring in the way you want us to watch out for corners. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, as soon as Niana's ready to bolt out the door, he'll yell, "Watch the corners!" And if you still don't know what I mean, it just means watch where you're walking when you're turning the corner. When you're turning the... Or caring in the way you constantly remind me not to wear my gold chain out in public so I don't get mobbed. which just so happens to be the reason why I bought it tonight. Grandpa, you're fun in the way that you crack the quirkiest jokes at the best times or even at the most inappropriate times. Or when you say something out loud that everyone else is thinking, like, Lonnie, what is that on your head? 99% of the time is this or one. Well, the other 1%, I have no idea. Or when I ask you, Grandpa, how was your day at work? And you say, what, are you a cop? Oh, wanted to be. Not anymore. Your hardworking demeanor has shown me what it means to be a part of Team No Sleep. If he's not at the office, you can find him at home in a Gucci tracksuit working on a case with Brian's glasses on because he can never find his. If not that, then he's watching Family Court, Couples Court, Judge Judy, Judge Mathis, with my grandma yelling out, what a schmuck! A lot of people define hard work as something physical and laborious, but to me the hardest work is mental and emotional. If anyone has endured mental and emotional adversity, it's you. Not only throughout your career, but especially during Grandma's recovery. Grandpa, you're loving in the way that when Grandma's blood pressure drops or blood sugar rises the slightest, you scream out of fear, but though it's just fear, we all know it's really out of love and concern for her well-being and health. You're loving in a way that when I felt that the whole world was against me and like I had no one, you were there. And you told me you loved me and you just wanted me to be happy. And that, I love you, Grandpa. And that will always stay dear to my heart, that dinner and that moment with you. I think everyone in our family has experienced this type of moment with you. It just so happens to be during the biggest life-changing moments, your heart and your love exudes. You just wouldn't expect the steadfast Michael Green to react the way he does. With that said, will everyone please raise their glasses to the tannest man in the room? Michael Green, Grandpa, we love you, thank you. Son of a man.
If you know the words of this song, sing along, y'all.
Come on.
An hour or so before he finally said yes, and for a moment I thought he was going to say no. But I just wanted to say that, Mr. Green, thank you. Thank you for who you are, not just all that you do, but specifically for who you are as a man, as a husband, and as a role model to all of the young men within the family, which there are many now. And I'm so fortunate to be a part of your family, and that I love you, and happy birthday.
Everyone, I'm a man of few words. But you know, we don't know the Michael Green in the federal courtroom. We don't know the Michael Green in the state separate courtrooms. We only know the Michael Green in the Estelle courtroom. We didn't hear anything similar to the other courtroom. But you never really know or understand a man to the shit he's in. And in this past several years, we saw a true man step up and lead a family through a very difficult time. And he has been an example for us middle-aged men and the young men on what a husband should be, on what a father should be, to lead us through difficult times. So Dad, we'd like to toast you as not just for your birthday, but Father and Husband of the Year. Yeah. Woo! And your glasses. And your glasses. The Koi Manula.
That's pretty scary.
Michael Green expects thousands of people to join
him. A big day for longtime Honolulu attorney Michael Green.
I'm Michael Green, noted attorney in Honolulu. Michael, thank you for joining us.
Honolulu attorney Michael Green.
Dr. Geyer's attorney Michael Green.
Stop with the AIDS.
Put your head on you.
Hey, Michael. Sorry we couldn't meet up with you to celebrate this, your 80th birthday, but as you probably know, I'm hopping around on one knee right now, and today is sick as a dog. Maybe two dogs, I don't know. Got a lot of rain here lately, so if you hear some noise in the background, it's my neighbor who is building an ark. He was running over here and asking me if I have two of any animals. Sorry, I digress. But I won't keep you long. I know that there's probably a line of people getting ready to sing for you and another line getting ready to dance for you. So I will just say that it's not important how you feel. It's important how you look. And you look great. So have a great time at your party. And we'll see you soon. We'll talk to you soon. I love you. And remember, take care of yourself. I don't want to sit on that bench alone.
I'm sure you knew.